located in the heart of St. Louis, Washington University's School of Medicine's campus covers 186 acres and 18 city blocks. Here, nestled between dedicated green space and walkable nearby neighborhoods, you'll find nationally ranked hospitals, expert faculty, cutting-edge research, and a diverse patient population, making it a top choice for student training, and training students is at the heart of what we do. Each year, over 2,000 graduate students come to WashU's medical campus to learn and practice in its top-ranked programs in audiology, medicine, physical therapy, occupational therapy, nursing, and pharmacy, making it a true interdisciplinary experience. This training is supported by one of the largest academic clinical practices in the country. Together, over 2,000 inpatient beds serve the community and over 1.2 million outpatient visits happen here every year. Within our Department of Otolaryngology, Head, Neck, and Surgery, over 70,000 patients are seen annually, with over 25,000 patients served by audiology each year across our 7 clinic locations. On-campus teaching institutions include Barnes Jewish Hospital, St. Louis Children's Hospital, Siteman Cancer Center, Shriners Hospital for Children, and Central Institute for the Deaf, or CID. The CID building, which is located on the south edge of campus, serves as home base for the program in audiology and communication sciences and its AUD students. Here you'll find 3 dedicated classrooms, a student lab, student lounge, and the program offices. CID is also home to an on-site audiology clinic, basic and translational research labs, and a school for the deaf. Within just a few steps of the CID building is Forest Park, a beautiful 1,300-acre urban park full of recreational and cultural activities. Many of our students live nearby within walking or biking distance, either in on-campus apartments or in one of the nearby neighborhoods of the Center West End or the Grove. From day one, AUD students are immersed in hands-on clinical experiences, learning and training alongside audiologists, physicians, research scientists, and other medical professionals. Here, AUD students have access to the full medical school experience, from grand rounds to anatomy labs and cochlear implant surgeries. On campus, practicum sites are centrally located and include the Division of Adult Audiology, Adult Cochlear Implant Program, Dizziness and Balance Center, Children's Clinic, Children's Cochlear Implant Program, and School for the Deaf. More than a dozen full-time audiologists practice on campus and provide individualized supervision for AUD clinical placements. 7 other Washington University clinic locations can also be found around the St. Louis metropolitan area. Together, these sites provide students first clinical experiences before external placements begin at the end of the first year. Off campus, we partner with 50 other local sites and another 200 sites all around the country. Our location in St. Louis offers a truly unique experience. When you step onto campus, you're joining a rich history of audiology, deaf education, and otolaryngology that dates back over 130 years. The foundations for the profession of audiology were largely developed on these same grounds, and we have been training audiology students from the very beginning. When we first established audiology as a doctoral program in 1947, our history is rivaled only by the extraordinary educational, clinical, and research opportunities available to AUD students today. What our students also find in PACS is a close-knit and supportive community. Faculty, staff, and students work together as colleagues towards our shared mission to serve individuals with hearing loss. This culture is at the heart of PACS, and we'd love to have you join us. If you're interested in touring campus in person to learn more, please let us know.